Eivor, welcome to the West Market.
A lawman like you could set folks on edge in a square like this. Why not wear a cloak?
Hide my face? Not a chance. It does the people good to see a lawman on the hunt. And once we've found the arrow, this order needs to know we'll be after the leech and the compass as well.
Any noise yet about the arrow and recruits?
I've heard whispers. Somewhere here, a man gives you a coin. And this coin grants you entry to a contest run by the arrow's men.
Which man? I see too many here.
He's good at blending in. I haven't spotted him yet today.
I will sniff around. You stay back.
Eivor, what was your impression of Erke?
Erke has been a great help. Why doubt him now?
Ah, forgive me. My latest thoughts have been restless. I've been a reeve for so long, fighting for God's justice. I shed my earthly attachments for his great plans. But
you could not shed Erke and his friendship.
No. No, I'm not sure I could.
It is good to talk, unburden your soul. Clears the mind and lifts the weight off the chest.
Yes, indeed. And thank you for listening.
I should find one of these coins soon. Will you be around?
I'll return to St. Paul's just down the road. Godspeed, Eivor.
Talk to my mate Musa, and he'll point you through.
I heard the take for this job is 3 stubs of silver a month. Is that true?
Yeah. And they pay you more if you drag your brothers into it. Musa's earned a fortune skimming the docks of London.
Yeah, hey, for fun. We have room here. celebrate some of this. I keep seeing them around my mum's house. Outlanders. Thinking they can stink up the place.
What's your business? Shooting or watching?
You are looking for skilled archers, and now you have found one.
This contest is private. Invitation only.
Your men are handing out these coins like they were on fire. Is this enough?
It's enough to keep us talking. But I'll want to see how well you handle that bow before you go any further. Want a trial round to test your eye?
I've had enough practice. Let us begin.
A real fanatic you are. Get ready. It's a simple contest here. Hit all targets true before the sand runs down. Here's the new competitor, a Norse from the northern wilds of Mercia. And our current reigning champion, Sien! All right, take your mark.
Hook set! Arrows not fair!
A cheat! A cheat!
It was a fair shot. Carry on! Eivor leads to victory! That's deadly aim you have. Best I've seen for some time. Well shot! You have earned your place at the Arrow's side today. He'll be eager to meet you. Hold yourself to the Imperial Arch and speak with our man, Hussa. Recite the phrase. May the Father of Understanding guide us, and he'll know it's you.
Are you Hooza?
Yeah. And who's asking?
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
And may the Mother of Wisdom give us strength. You're to stand just there, look your best when the arrow comes forth, and keep still.
Friends, brethren, good people of London, we have had a hard week. Cowardly invaders stole into our governor's home and robbed him of his life. Trigger, my friend, my leader, slaughtered like a dog by outsiders, by the enemy. Do we expect his reeves to guide us? Thumb arst. They think we're safe, but our governor knew. He confided in me his real plans to protect London.
You there!
Knocked! It's a hard thing to raise the rats of a city into warriors. Hook set!
You raised no one. You only trapped them in their cowering fear.
Draw strings! First wave fire! No, I gave these men order. I gave them purpose. I showed them their common enemy. Anchor strings! Second wave fire! I was arrow for their rage. Without a foe to consume, we devour ourselves!
He speaks true. A man without an enemy defeats himself.
Justify all you want. You're just a king killer and a coward.
Mighty high horse, you'd do the same if you were me. Aim and fire!
You're unharmed. Praise be to God.
It will take more than a few lads with newly polished bows to fell me.
The arrow was a boy.
A man with a boy's brain, called Avgus.
Avgus? That can't be right.
I could return with his head on a spear, if you would like to see.
No. You've no reason to lie. Yet Avgus, my old friend, had no cause to murder. He saw Lunden as a kiln of rage. To harden the softness of its younger men. Perhaps I ignored in him what I hope not to see. Ambition. Greed. Anger.
From one man, such hatred is easy to spot. But from many, it is a fog that fills the room.
Power. Men will claw for it and cling to it at the cost of everything.
Very true. And it is cold comfort. But glory has the taste of your family's blood. With Avgos gone, I will turn my attention to the leech.
Erke should be down at the keys. He'll be waiting for you.
If the compass should emerge, we will let you know.
Then I'll be at St. Paul's Church, waiting for the good word. Take care, Broga.
Maybe Thorath will toy a gad grinner.